Welcome to SerbianLesson.com. Look at these pairs of pictures and do the task below. Listen to the text carefully. Oni gledaju u more. On nosi kafu. Ona nosi dve čaše kafe. Oni čekaju u redu. On traži odgovor na pitanje. Ja posećujem crkvu. Oni posećuju muzeje. Ona posećuje svoju prijateljicu. Njih dve čitaju knjige. Now you're going to work in pairs. Decide only about one picture and describe it to your partner. And their job is to decide which picture you're describing. So let's start.